What's it take in an American bank robbery? Is it good money?
Not bad. There's better in jewels. But that requires more legwork and a fence you can trust. Banks are easy money, so long as you have the nerve to pull a hold up in broad daylight.
What about the bank guards? The police?
Most of the guards just want to get home to their families. You bark loud enough and they'll hold still. With a good plan, you'll be gone before the cops arrive.
Oh, forgive me, but that sounds so inelegant. I prefer a quieter, more skillful approach. A clever plan can avoid so many unpleasantries.
That's why you got the cute nickname in all the press. The quiet approach.
You have me there. I am a study in contradictions. You really wouldn't believe the effort I go to, leaving behind clues for the police that they can actually figure out on their own.
Only someone who's never had the screws put to him would push his luck that hard.
Luck? What is luck? Was it bad luck that I wasn't born a prince in a palace? Good luck that I was born the world's most talented thief? I'll steal any luck I need.
So, I get the healing hands bit. Get it as well as I get anything going on around here. But where'd you learn to shoot?
That is something I would rather not talk about. I'm not proud of it.
I can respect that. I do know the feeling.
You do?
Sure. Fellow taught me bank robbing was... Well, we didn't always see eye to eye.
Are there many different methods of bank robbing?
Enough to keep it interesting. But it wasn't that. It was more about what point on the job the guns come out.
I thought it's a very familiar story.
Yeah?
Yes. After I left the convent, I lived with a group of anarchists in Cadiz. They taught me how to shoot. They were suffering terribly. They hoped the new government would make things better, but it didn't. They could not decide at what point the gun should come out. I thought that if I told them about the Banished Court, it would help them set aside their differences. But it only made it worse. Most did not believe me. The few that did felt it was not their concern. In the end, I had to leave. Did your group have better luck than mine?
Let's just say I'll never go back to Nebraska.
Oof, it was that bad?
Yeah, it was that bad.
Watch your back. Get in, get the job done, get out.
Guess we got some pickled monsters to smash. Reading material for the old man. Yeah, I can use this. This always works, except when it don't.
There's something out there.
A souvenir.
sights.
There's no reason to draw a fight out. End it quick as you can, however you can. This way.
All right, it's time to look sharp. Right on the money.
Let's move. Not bad. I'll take it.
To this.
Rupture the membranes.
Check it out. You know you wanna.
Lights out.
Isn't that a lovely sight?
Now that's what I like to see!
I'm not real. You will die eventually.
Getting too crowded for my liking. It happens to the best of us.
Going somewhere? Is this real? Is this real?
You're gonna be okay. You hear me?
You
picked the wrong fight.
Easy, easy. Seen a lot of men get hit before. You done good.
I'm back. Thank you.
You're on my list now, partner.
Play games.
What the hell was that?
A spectrophysicist made my suit. I can't remember her name.
You're in over your head.
Thank you.
quite the adventure I was imagining, darlings. But it will have to do. This way.
Ruins. Dust and atoms. Done, done, done.
Job's done. No need to stick around and press our luck.
Cards mean change. Such strange markings. Waiting for? Safe, for now.
We made a mess of those things, but it means less mess at the pump house. Sometimes I think I am the unluckiest girl in the world.
How many years trapped? How much time lost?
Well, well. We'll put this to use. Welcome back. And may I suggest, an early night tonight, agents. Dealing with Nicastro's creatures in the jars can have lingering after effects. You'll want to be clear-headed when you go after the nectar.